Folks, I'd like to sing a song about me, about you, about the way our American hearts beat way down in the bottom of our chests, about that special feeling we get in the cockles of our hearts, maybe below the cockles, maybe in the subcockle area, maybe in the liver, maybe in the kidneys, maybe even in the colon, we don't know. I'm just a regular Joe with a regular job. I'm your average white suburbanite slob. I like football and porno and books about war. I got an average house with a nice hardwood floor. My wife and my job, my kids and my car. My feet on my table and a Cuban cigar. Sometimes that just ain't enough to keep a man like me interested. Oh, no. No way. No, I've got to go out and have fun at someone else's expense.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I drive really slow in the ultra-fast lane while people behind me are going insane. I'm an ethereal. I use public toilets and I piss on the seat. I walk around in the summertime saying, how about this heat? I'm an echo. I'm an echo. Sometimes I park in handicapped spaces while handicapped people make handicapped faces. I'm an echo. Maybe I shouldn't be singing this song, ranting and raving and carrying on. Maybe they're right when they tell me I'm wrong. Myself a 1967 Cadillac Eldorado convertible, hot pink with whale skin hubcaps and all leather cow interior and big brown baby seal eyes for headlights. Yeah! And I'm gonna drive around in that baby at 115 miles per hour, getting 1 mile per gallon, sucking down quarter pound of cheeseburgers from McDonald's in the old-fashioned non-biodegradable styrofoam containers. And when I'm done sucking down those greaseball burgers, I'm gonna wipe my mouth with the American flag, and then I'm gonna toss the styrofoam containers right out the side, and there ain't a goddamn thing anybody can do about it. You know why? Because we got the bombs, that's why. Two words, nuclear fucking weapons, okay? Russia, Germany, Romania, they can have all the democracy they want. They can have a big democracy cakewalk right through the middle of Tiananmen Square, and it won't make a lick of difference because we got the bombs, okay? John Wayne's not dead. He's frozen. And as soon as we find a cure for cancer, we're gonna thaw out the Duke, and he's gonna be pretty pissed off. You know why? Have you ever taken a cold shower? We'll multiply that by 15 million times. That's how pissed off the Duke's gonna be. I'm gonna get the Duke and John Cassavetes and Lee Marvin and Sam Peckinpah and a case of whiskey and